Hello once again, Twitchers. Huh? It's Monday. It's 10-ish. And you're watching HolyWolf. That means it must be time for Minecraft Monday. And remember, not to leave trees floating. HolyWolf 526 month, of course, continues today. And we are a block away from getting out our first chunk. I am a dwarf and I like to dig a hole. It's Minecraft Monday. I can dig a hole. That was technically a miscellaneous thing, I guess. Okay, so... Why is there no torch here? Z. And we have a viewer. Hello once again, viewer. Thank you. 52 seeds now. I got it. I'm gonna go plant all these. Look at this, I have 26 of these things left to figure out where to put. Quite a few of my trees have also grown. Oh look, we have an egg. Nope. We may have an egg, but we don't have a chicken. Or a duck. I don't care what you say, as long as they look like this, I can call them ducks. I don't want to do that. I think two. The heck? Yeah, hang on a sec. I don't want to see what happened. Trees and freak come up from bad. I can put these with the planks right over the inventory. I'm up to see Burrito. He is a bison. I screamed my own song. I mean, I'm up to see Burrito. He is a burro, and he lives in the quarry. Trying to climb out. No, I didn't want to hit him. We'll get you out of here one day, bud. I don't have any stairs. Where are my stairs? Oh, there are my stairs. Wait, but once you put the stair in place, you can put the items in after that. Yes, folks, the block that Burrito is still a fish, but it's still officially stupid. Nope. See, we're still friends. He's happy to see me. Hi, Burrito. Well, that's a little too close to Burrito. And that, as always, is my kitty slash assistant cyber. And that was my pickaxe that just broke. Good thing I have another. Here's Burrito. Tomorrow we work in the crew. We can also work on getting you out of here. I like Burrito. He's a good friend. He's just in a very bad spot. I need to get him out of the freaking quarry. Alright, let's go. Really? There's a freaking chicken in the lake. See, that's why I think they're ducks. Not a dopey duck. So now I have two eggs to throw onto the bridge. Nope, and nope. Alright, let's run. Run! Run! Flee! Ah! And yes, that dopey duck is still in there. name's Burrito. He is a burro, and he lives in my quarry. Hey, I just saw something. Every channel needs to have a mascot, right? Should we make Burrito the official mascot of the HolyWolf channel? But that's not good at the same time. I know, it's completely why it's both. It's good because it means we hit the surface. It's not good because I don't have access protocol. Because I don't have enough of these things to keep the wave blocked. So, right, we just create more of them quickly. Guess we've got any trap doors. There they are. We're going to create 10 of these beauties because I have no idea, because I have no idea how many of them actually. This wasn't where I wanted to go, but it's where we're at, so it's where we'll work. So what do you guys think? Should we make Burrito the burro, the official mascot of at least Minecraft Monday? I mean, show could technically have an official mascot, I guess. Yeah, there's something black coming in and out. I don't think I'm going to dig much anymore. I think we're going to conquer out for the night, and we will start building the house in the morning. And it's morning. Whoa. It seems like the game on not hot peaceful. There's still stuff out there. That creeper and that spider. Let's get rid of them. That's better. Okay. Really? That's interesting. Does that make sense? Oh, I guess it would. Okay. So, yeah, this is where the access point to Outpost Nightmare Kate is. Not wrong to do. Pick that back. Such a bird, nothing serious, I'm not going to worry 2 cents right now. Since that'd be the next way I have to build up my one. I am out of breath, out of cobblestone. Mr. That particular block, so it's got another block. Bang it again. I'll pick the window. There, that's good. All right. That's going to require whatever the quarry is. There it is. So, folks, our next outpost is going to be Outpost Shadow Dragon. I wonder where that one's going to dig up from. Ow. 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 Actually, we can grab the rest of the wood. We can grab the blocks I want to grab on the way up. No cobblestone to grab today. Dang, I was hit with the cordial again. I should probably mention that it is HolyWolf 526 month. That's right, it's my month! So, check out some of my past streams. If you see anything you really like, hit that follow button. I still forgot to drop the blocks. And now I'm using the wrong thing. Grab all this. Explore up. Which gives me more cobblestone! I forgot to get this one until this one again. I see coal up ahead. I will gladly collect all this coal. Ha ha ha. I don't have any spare doors, do I? Actually, I have way more doors than I need. I didn't have no place for a window. King of the bout, king of the bout, plumber is out, ow. Haha, shield. White wool, require your services. Yee. Oh, actually, I have two beds in there already. Oops. No! Relax, just don't pick it. There's nothing going on. For subterranean chicken! No. Did I not make the bed? I'm the biggest bird. Go back. What the hell? I don't know what. Oh. Of course, I don't know the Bible thought to go yet, so we'll do programming notes first. We're gonna need to do it that way, but we'll do it that way. I didn't really took out the torch there. Folks, I know you guys have really been kind of enjoying TCW, but circumstances have kind of changed a little bit, and as such, I'm going to have to be sort of streaming up here for a while. So we'll have something on Tuesday, tomorrow night, since Tuesday is a weekly day for us, but as of right now, I'm not 100% sure what it's going to be. We'll try to have something fun, though. Now for our Bible point. When the second Monday of the month, anyway, folks, in the meantime, here's kind of the situation with the week with the rotationary stream this week. Now, normally in the rotationary stream would be Fallout Friday. We can still do that. I've got a couple of Fallout games up here. Oh, that's right. They did Joseph first. Alright, well, not an issue. We'll just do Joseph anyway. Yeah, we'll do one more working on. Hang on, I'll get it up. Anyway. But the problem is, my folks have a cabin upstate. And I kind of promised I'd help them do some stuff up there, and it looks like it might be at least a one-night overnight trip, and I don't know when we're leaving. So there's a chance I might not be around for the rotationary stream. How about this? We'll shoot for Fallout Friday. But if we can't do Fallout Friday, I'll do my best to give you guys a Tales of Twitchdale instead. Alright? How does that sound? Sound good? Sounds good to me. So anyway, folks, emotionally we've been working. Anyway, for the Bible pause, I said, I don't have Holy in my nickname, just be cool and awesome and all that fun stuff. I have it because I am a commissioned pastor, and the one way that I have spread the word of the Lord throughout where I can treat this place insert, which is I contribute my Jerusalem, is I share with you thoughts from devotionals that I've done based on sermons I've heard. Our thought this week comes from the devotional, "In times of uncertainty, God is still certain." Very fitting devotional, actually, for the time frame we're currently in. This devotional was originally slated for the week of June 9th of 2013. You know, folks, In the New King James Version, Jeremiah chapter 2, verse 11 tells us, "For I know the thoughts I think toward you, says the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you a future and a hope." So, my questions for you tonight are, what are the thoughts of the Lord towards us about and meant to give us according to the verse above? And why in uncertain times is it good to know that God is thinking thoughts of us? Those are your questions and your Bible thought for the week. If you'd like more Bible thoughts each week, I am now running a stream roughly 7-ish called Lives Changed by the Gospel, where I deliver a full message. Uh-oh. I think I sealed off the wrong access point. Yes, yes I did. Oh, I see what... I took the stairs off by accident. Whoops. That's a problem. His name is Burrito. He is a bison. He is a burro. And he lives. He's putting wool there. I don't want to put wool there. He is a burro. And he lives in my quarry. I'm not sending it back. I may have did it already. I don't know. I don't remember. It looks like something happened here last night. A creature. I killed by now. Well, since we're not closer to the core than the tree bar. Problem. That folks is sand coming in. I'm not quite sure where. And there's what my pickaxe. Hey, I remember the best part I did with my last pickaxe, too. Yes. Yes, it was. Ugh. It's like a top side of going to the pickaxe. Hang tight, Burrito. I'll be back. Busted my own pickaxe. Unfortunately, I'm also capacitated on inventory. Something has to be stacked so I can make the pickaxe. There, I now have enough to make. Looks like three pickaxes. All right, going back below. Ow. 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 Well, that wasn't an ow one. Put down that thing, bro. Well, that's a weird thought, turning to a... What happened? Turning to a video I was listening to. A while ago. Koopa got hired by Bowser, right? So... if the Mario Brothers hadn't rescued the princess in the first place, do you think Bowser would have had to have hired Boom Boom? It's time for Operation Rescue Burrito! Where's the lead? Wrong button. How do I break the leash? Right click. There we go. It looks like it'll work once we get under the stairwell up and operational. That, as they say, is just going to be the issue. And on, I think I have a tunnel under there somewhere. That sure happened here. Looks like gravel's going to a hole. Don't worry, Burrito. We'll get you out of here. We're working on it. Pushing out other products to do as well, so. But. Fear not! For Operation Rescue Burrito has begun! Wow, looks like one's ready to harvest again. Looks like I'll be in there more. Planks anyway. We'll get all the way out. Yeah. Those are the points. But our other three points. Oh no. We seem to completely mind the entire way around this one. Does remind me, doing this thing for that area. First of all, to be error, we found you there, right? It's been a few days since working the bridge, so let's work on the bridge quick. Wow, folks, time to go back and it's time to go do the episode count. First, do we have any cobblestone? Yes, we do. Let's go work a little bit on the... Let's head down to the final tally for the night. It's the moment we've all been waiting for. Have we broken the record? Our mighty and impressive tunnel at the last episode stood at 63 blocks. We needed 201,937 to reach the target. 64, 65, 66, aww, 67 blocks. I don't think we have enough, folks. What did I say our distance was? 67. Alas, no. No, it's Burrito. Oh, that's what you want, right? Well, because there's something else really cool down here, if I can put a sign up. That's right, folks. Starting next week, we'll be mining 2 blocks out of the tunnel every night since we have finally cleared our first chunk. So unfortunately, folks, we did not break the world record yet tonight. We got closer, though. In the meantime, this is HolyWolf 526 reminding you the difference between victory and defeat may only be 201,933 blocks away. So keep mining. I'll see you tomorrow for whatever it is we're doing. And next week for another episode of Minecraft Monday. Until then, I'm out of here.